Good afternoon, everyone. We're with Victaulic at booth 253 at the NFPA 2013. We're here with Chuck Oakes, and Chuck is going to talk to us for a few minutes about the VicFlex product line.
Thanks, Scott. Appreciate that. Today we want to talk about the AH2 hose. This product was developed specifically for safety in mind. It's a great product from the AHJs and the design consultants. It was designed as a result of incorrect installations with the other flexible drives that have long bend radius requirements. And those long bend radiuses are an issue when they get installed on a project too tight. So this product was designed, we changed the annealing process of the pipe, we changed the corrugation, we changed the welding process, and as a result, we get a very tight bend radius such as this. Not only that, but we get multiple bends. So this product is designed as a bulletproof installation, trouble-free, and it puts your mind at rest and everything's going to be okay. Thanks.
Another thing,
we also have a new bracket, also designed for safety, with all the other brackets, including ours. You always had to have the tile in place first, and then the bracket, and then the drive. As a result, if you had to take the tile out, you also had to take the bracket off. So a lot of times we had non-life safety people, carpenters and ceiling people, removing the bracket and taking tiles out. And we never knew if the bracket was going to be put back in place properly. This bracket was designed so that you could put this in place with the grid only, no tile. And then if you need to take the tile out after the fact, you never have to touch the bracket. So only life safety people have access to the bracket. So two safety features with tight bends, multiple bends, and no tile.
Wow. Thank you very much, Chuck. Much appreciated. If you'd like to learn more about VicFlex, invite you to stop by the booth and chat us up. Thanks, everybody. Thanks, Chuck.
Thanks, Scott.